Hi, I'm Jennie Garth. As a mom, few things are scarier than seeing your child in pain and not knowing how to make it go away. When my daughter Lola started experiencing chronic pain and fatigue, it took a visit to a rheumatologist to get to the bottom of it. Lola had Still's disease, one of the hundreds of lesser-known rheumatic diseases. As shocked as we were to learn that our five-year-old had arthritis, rheumatic diseases are more common than you may think. They are the nation's leading cause of disability, and they often strike people in the prime of their life. Thanks to a quick diagnosis and treatment by a rheumatologist, Lola is back to her happy, healthy self. Early intervention is critical. So if you or a loved one is experiencing chronic pain, swelling, stiffness, or inflammation in one or more joints, please don't ignore the warning signs. Ask your doctor if you should see a rheumatologist. Learn more at simpletasks.org.